Okay. Friendships. Now that I have my iPhone flipped the right way, I can actually see. So now I can better show you. So now we are done. And actually, the 60 count will be perfect amount. We have none left for a three-leveled tower with the big popsicle sticks. So we have the 12. We don't need to count. There's 12. 12. And like I said, five each. So now we just gotta let them dry. So that's my parting thing to tell you is show you the final, I guess this part of the drying project. And then yeah, then like I said, you just make a big square out of four smaller ones of these. And yeah, I'll show you that later. Once they're actually dry, how to actually assemble it, and we'll have a really cool chinchilla bridge, ladder, tower. I don't know. That's the fun of doing home do-it-yourself crafts. You don't really know if it'll turn out good or what, but I'm pretty excited about it. So I will show you assembly, and then we'll be done with this like 50 million part video because my iPhone hates me. All right, on to the next craft. See you soon. Bye.